शब्द मैं अटल जी। अध्यक्ष महोदय, मैं आपके जरिए प्रधानमंत्री जी से एक ही बात जानना चाहूंगा। अगर उनको एक वाक्य भी नहीं बोलना था तो आज ये आए कहीं वहां, और इसलिए हाँ, और यहाँ यहाँ पर अध्यक्ष महोदय आकर के
Who is here to forbid me from coming to the house?
Let me complete my sentence. If he came here and persistent question is being asked, it is his duty and responsibility to this parliament and to the people of this country that he should answer this question. Mr. Speaker, sir, I request you that his silence will be misrepresented not only in this country but all over the world. This will be the only example in the whole history of parliamentary democracy where the Prime Minister is being charged again and again, and while sitting, he has not even the courtesy or courage to stand up and say a word. Mr. Speaker, if I begin to speak, it will be very inconvenient.
Yes, yes, Mr. Bajpayee.